will discuss the equation of pair of tangents drawn from the point P x1, y1 to the circle s equal to 0 is s1 square equal to s into s11. Now, as I told you earlier, whenever you are talking about a circle equation, we should consider about the general equation of circle only. So, let us take a circle like this. Let us take a point P x1, y1 outside. Now, circle equation is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now, through this point P, you draw a secant line which meets the circle at A comma B. So, you can restrict it up to B only. Now, first write down, given circle is S is equal to x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Call it equation 1. Let px1, y1 be any point. Be any point. Through px1, y1, a secant is drawn to meet the circle at A comma B. Now, as per the figure, we wrote these steps. Now, let us consider a point Q on AB with coordinates x comma y. So, let Qx comma y be any point on AB. Assume that A is a point which divides PQ in the ratio k is to 1. So, let A divides PQ in k is to 1 ratio. Because it is internal division, we can apply internal division formula. Kx1 plus 1 into x. This is P is equal to k into x, kx plus x1 by k plus 1 comma ky plus y1 by k plus 1. Now, no doubt this point is A. A point lies on the circle. So, substitute this point on this circle equation. It is kx plus x1 by k plus 1 whole square plus ky plus y1 by k plus 1 whole square plus 2g into kx plus x1 by k plus 1 plus 2f into ky plus y1 by k plus 1 whole square plus c is equal to 0. Now you see that denominator contains k plus 1 whole square in first term, even second term, but from third and fourth term it is having only k plus 1 and c has no denominator at all. Now taking LCM, you will get kx plus x1 whole square plus ky plus y1 whole square plus 2g into kx plus x1 into k plus 1 plus 2f into ky plus y1 into k plus 1 plus c into k plus 1 whole square is equal to 0. Now, we need to simplify this equation. Now you can see, writing down, this is k square x square plus x1 square plus 2k xx1 plus, again here, k square y square plus y1 square plus 2k y1. Now you can see 2g into, multiply this one, this is k square x plus again kx plus kx1 plus x1 plus 2f into, this is k square y plus ky plus ky1 plus 1 plus y1 plus, this is c into k square plus 2k plus 1 is equal to 0. Now we can see here k square x square is there, k square y square is there, k square term is there, k square is there, k square is there. Collect all the terms one by one. So k square into x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c plus, now you can see here 2k term, 2kxx1, 2kyy1. So 2k common xx1 plus yy1. You can observe here 2gkx, that means 2k is common, g into x plus x1 plus f into y plus y1 plus c again plus, the leftover terms are x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c is equal to 0. As per the notations, this is s, this is s1, this is s11. So you can write k square s plus 2k s1 plus s11 is equal to 0. Now earlier we have figure like this, p through p, point A is here, B is here, point Q is there. As this secant is stretched like this, at one particular point it becomes what? Tangent. That means A and B coincide each other. When A through P, when secant is possible, two distinct points are there. When secant becomes a tangent, then A and B coincide each other. That means two points will become one. Two equal roots are there. If PAB is a tangent, PAB is a tangent, then roots are real and equal. Then we can use the formula B square equal to 4AC because it is a quadratic in K. So B square, that is 2S1, 2S1 whole square is equal to 4 into, in place of A you are having S, and in place of C S11. So 4S1 square equal to 4S into S11, 4 gets cancelled, S1 square equal to S into S11. It is nothing but the equation of pair of tangents drawn from PX1 Y1 to the given circle S is equal to 0. It is always advised to take the circle equation as general equation of circle.